Ceres is from the Regional Center for Innovation in Fruits and Vegetables, based at the Pontifical Catholic University of Valparaiso in Chile. Soil is where food begins. The food production system has become more industrial and mechanized, which has resulted in increasingly degraded agricultural soils. The best way to improve the physical and chemical condition of our soil is by using natural systems to restore it. Team Ceres' inspiration came from the yarrera, which are flowering plants that live in harsh environments. Yarrera and plants like them provide natural shelters that increase the biodiversity and survival of seedlings around them. This ecological nurse effect process is crucial for the community's long-term resilience. The team's innovation, inspired by the yarrera plant, is called BioNurse. Just as nurse plants like the yarrera help other species survive extreme conditions, the BioNurse allows seeds to grow in harsh environments. Made of natural fibers that biodegrade after one season, the BioNurse is designed to protect plants from wind and direct UV radiation, absorb and direct water to their roots, regulate temperature and humidity, and provide nutrients to the plant. This allows physical and chemical restoration of the soil through a dynamic biological system that encourages seed roots to grow, generating spaces for life.